Delhi BJP chief Manoj Tiwari has once again sparked controversy after he tweeted nomination forms of MCD mayors with revealing their caste. Another controversy by the Delhi BJP chief Manoj Tiwari. He has revealed the caste of the MCD mayors while tweeting their nomination forms. Let me go across to Sharon Elizabeth now, who's joining me on the phone line for more on this. Sharon, give us a sense of how callous this is from Manoj Tiwari's side.
Well, this particular tweet has drawn a lot of criticism from the opposition parties. As per the rotation basis this year, the mayor's seat is reserved from the councillor from the in the SC category. And this list, however, specifies the subcaste as well, such as Valmiki, Jadav, to which the leaders belong to. And after this particular tweet was tweeted by Manoj Tiwari, we have seen a strong opposition that is coming from the opposition parties who have invoked a sharp reaction. They have been saying that this is not the first time that Manoj Tiwari has done something like this in order to appease a certain, voters, certain caste-based voters. That is the reason why he specifically has mentioned. But the BJP maintains that they want to make sure that everyone is, considered that they are a part of the BJP, and that is why the caste is also mentioned. It is not appeasement, but it is basically a move to show that we take everyone together because of this Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas. That is the explanation that is being given by the Bharatiya.
Well, certainly all the leaders of the BJP are not living up to that slogan which was so popular, Sabka Saath, Sabka Vikas, if they are profiling people like this. Thanks very much, Sharon, for your inputs on that.